shame is a prison, as cruel as a grave. Shame is a robber, and he's come to take my name. Oh, love is my redeemer, lifting me up from the ground. Love is the power where my freedom song is found. There ain't no gonna hold my body down.
Wow, awesome. Great lighting. So the biggest difference between what you guys just saw in the recording and what you'll see on Sunday is in the opener on Sunday, there will be dry ice haze, fog rolling off of the stage. We just don't want to waste it with all the run-throughs and stuff coming up. So that will be the biggest difference and a slight adjustment to the video on the screens. But, yep, without further ado, it is time for How Great Thou Art.
One, two, one, two, three, four. Thank you. 1, 2, 3, 4.
And should this life bring suffering, Lord, I will remember what Calvary has bought for me, both now and forever.
Chorus 2, 3, 4.
Your son,
this is when pastor would get on stage and do the ministry moment. So what we kind of set up was for us to go back into this other motion background that's like a lot slower. And then at this part, it's most likely the worship team would go back into verse 3. I think that's what I was told. But then at the end of that, pastor's going to clap it out and thank everyone for joining us and welcome Pastor Tammy up. And when Pastor Tammy gets on the stage, they're going to also say hello to everybody and greet them and all that stuff. And right before that, before he invites Pastor Tammy up, he's probably going to have everyone high five and see. There's no news, so the transition is a little different. And he has Pastor Tammy come up. I'm going to ask for us to switch to sermon settings. So let's go ahead and do that on lighting, and I'll do that on the background. So once we go to sermon settings, super clean and pristine, from that part of the service here on out, on our LED panels will be the stained glass artwork. And yeah, that is our tech run through, take 3. So thanks for joining us in this process. As you can tell, as of today, I have no voice. So if I see you this weekend, love you. Tell you that now in case I don't have any voice then. But hope this helps you. If it doesn't, or if you have any questions, email myself or some foodie.